You don't want me to show the sign?
Yeah.
Oh, you lost an S as well. Hey, it's Lauren. If you don't want to be on video, just stay out of this area. So we're here at Carrie's booth. Everybody knows Carrie. Who doesn't know Carrie? And you're studying for something.
Getting ready to tutor kids.
Oh, tutor.
Geometry, which was my worst part of chemistry. So, what
does that mean? But, Carrie, show us what, right above your head, there's some beautiful stuff.
I've got some headbands here, and I'm glad you brought that out because you're a little bit stupid right now. Yeah, this is part of the many things that I do. I do a lot of feather fasteners, accessories, and for our last interview,
yes, definitely.
The coffee bag. Woo!
And this is a popular item for you, right? People love to see this, like, repurposed stuff.
You can purchase one of these bags at Park Avenue or Modern Grace Boutique. And this one is lined with a camouflage.
Very nice.
Cloth. And the zippers, everything is reused. The zippers come from a woman who is a seamstress, a local seamstress, and she gave me a bag of zippers, so
Excellent. So, do you have anything over here that you want to show us explicitly? I mean, do you have like a certain method that you're using when you're making this stuff?
Lately, my biggest, I've been doing a lot of layering. This is a lot of marabou. I would say my favorite piece right now. It's hard because, you know, once you get used to your own stuff. This is, I think, pheasant and pheasant from two different parts of the bird, the breast and the back. And the button actually is from Italy. And then the little accents, the felt-looking pieces, they're made out of recycled plastic bottles.
Very good.
Yes, very fine. Very. I think I have a purple piece. They're all free-range feathers. I get my feathers from a guy who gets them from farm to raises them free, and they molt the natural. The feathers are gathered
from the
natural molting.
So these are like found feathers.
Yeah,
that's great.
Actually, some of them. I mean, I've got pieces that I have made from feathers from Lake Lily.
Yeah.
Some of the birds around, and I steam them and clean them through that. And here, this one is from a Florida farmer. He raises the turkeys for archery.
Yeah.
And so then he sells some of his excess feathers. So these are turkey feathers from here in
Great.
Florida. Yeah. So yeah, all kinds of random stuff.
Yeah, so this is what you're missing right now if you're not at Grandma Party.
Yes, you are missing.
But we'll be here for the next several hours.
Yes, just to fill my guests.
Absolutely. And tell us about your group.
Oh, from Seed. Seed is a group of local artists. We come together to do whatever we want, basically. So if you have anything that you want to do, it's a good group to do it through. You have instant collaboration. All you do is post, I want to do a show. And people say, I want to be a part of that. So it's really fun.
Awesome.
It's totally a free group. The only stipulations we have is that you create the things that you make, or create the things that you sell.
Yeah.
So if you're going to sell something as an art that you created, you have to prove that thing to other artists. But other than that, we have no charge. We'll get you in to all kinds of the fun stuff.
Great.
Yeah, so just a way to get exposure for artists who are truly creating art.
And right now you can find you on Facebook, right?
Facebook is the best way to find us right now. And yeah, that's how we do most of our communication. If you're interested, friend us, and then we'll friend you back. And then if you want an application or whatever, send us a message and we'll get back to you.
Okay, awesome. Yeah. Thanks,
Thank you.
Carrie.